spotted on camera. Just a little walk round in there, see if he says out to me.
How are we going?
How are you? You alright?
Too bad.
Yeah.
Is it you on there?
Where?
On there.
How much to say that?
Does it come on my phone?
Alright. I recognise you.
I recognise you as well, mate.
Where do I know you from?
Into.
Yeah.
Matey.
Are you up on the car park with?
Yes.
Okay.
You and your mate.
Yeah. You alright then? How are you doing?
I'm doing fine.
Jolly good.
Listen, don't go on there, matey.
Yeah, you can see what I'm doing.
Yeah, I can see it. I know you're not doing any damage.
Yeah, there you go.
But what I'm saying, it's private property, matey.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah?
Right. No worries.
All right, dude.
Yeah, you take care. You have a nice day, mate. Darren. Darren, innit?
That's right.
Gonna get his dog out now. He's one of the Into guards. I've got him to thank for this camera. Keep it filming for a minute. I don't know what he's doing, he's waiting to see if I get in that car, see if that car's mine. That's what the bugger's doing. Fancy seeing him, of all people. Caught me on sight. He's waiting to see if I get in that car, that's what he's doing. I ain't going to give him the satisfaction of knowing what my car is. If that's my, that's not even my car. Really. Oh, I can't believe it was him. At least he didn't ask for identification this time. So he's gone from protecting into protecting this place. Protecting this place. No harm done. That's what he's doing, he's waiting to see if I can get in that car. See it going then. Well, I ain't giving him the satisfaction of knowing what car I'm driving. He can presume all he wants. The drive of shame. Stays it. See you, Darren.